Hi, today I will be reacting to the bloopers for 2017 for the Dolan Twins. So let's get on to it. Wait.
Just don't get to see it.
Barely got.
Wait, I didn't adjust the camera. You should
probably... Grayson, can you please say how you're going to be sitting in the video so I can focus this?
Yeah.
Stop. Yo, look at the camera. Let's sit down a little bit. Look at the camera. I'm focusing. Grayson, look at the camera.
Look up.
Look up.
Barely look at the camera.
So we're in the middle of the desert, and Ethan, what are you doing back there?
I'm butt naked.
more hands in the face. Slowly, like, melt the ass.
Sit.
No, don't hump.
Okay, it's just real quick.
Hi.
There's no way.
Dude,
I'm gonna
choke me out.
This is not the shirt. You bought a freaking. This is a medium shirt. This is not big enough.
Is this gonna be a weird porn or is it gonna be too big?
Shut up!
Oh my god.
We'll see you guys next week in the podcast! You f***ing did it! Cause I did what you f***ing told me to! Alright, we're doing it the way you just did it.
Okay. Like the video, please.
Get out with the video! Give me the box! This is not even the box! Get this box out of here! Here we have a box!
It's not the box!
Just kidding! Oh my gosh, this is literally the worst outro, intro we've ever filmed.
Dude, that thing's most disgusting. What are you putting in your mouth?
I have to.
Alright, ready?
I'm an egg dirt.
What's up, fam?
Okay, just on a what's up, fam?
Gosh, I got the same thing on my thumb as I did on my big toe. Alright, my thumb toe. My thumb toe was missed.
That was a sick reaction, you prank lovers!
Yeah!
Yeah! Holy crap! I can't do this.
Yeah! Don't laugh! Yeah!
Let me get three in.
Oh my god, chop, chop, chop. Oh my gosh, ah.
Ah! Grayson, that's too much! Grayson, that's too much. Ask me another question, I'm not kidding. Grayson, what the f*** is this? See that for you, I love mayo!
Yeah!
Hurry up, Grayson! Get drunk!
Ethan, it's gonna taste really bad, bro.
Soap it up! Soap it up, Ray! Soap it up!
It's spacious. I'm just kidding, you can do it.
I picked a good card.
You keep talking over me, bro.
Because I'm saying funny shit. It's pretty chill back here.
Wait, I thought you were saying funny stuff.
Bro! What are you f***ing doing?
What the f***?
You can't fit bubble letters?
Should I read it?
Sure.
Knife bar. Ready? So I went out and I got this knife. We're gonna heat it up until it's bee red. And then we're
what? Oh my god, I just can't do it without laughing.
Please. Alright, so I went out and I got this knife. We're gonna heat it up until it's bee red. And then
oh my god.
This knife, we're gonna heat it up until it's beef red.
Sorry.
We're gonna heat it up until it's completely orange slash red. Would you like to explain any of your answers? Can you stop? I think that's your anger is what is affecting. You're picking up.
Can you not be lucky?
Today we're doing a challenge. And it's a challenge that we're kind of unfamiliar with.
So,
and we feel like we really won't be good at that. at what we're about to do. I feel like we need some help with this challenge.
Wait,
we need some guidance.
It's a judge that was actually doing. Why is this so difficult for us?
Right, should we just say like, who do you think? Like, I think. Who's gonna? Let's do a clear take. That special guest. So we should probably someone like that.
Do it. It's not even recording. Yes, it is. No, it's not. It's still in 5 seconds.
Yeah! Coconut for everybody!
Dude, I could just be a coconut getter for a living.
No. Put your hands down, obviously. You can just do stuff with it.
Actually, my ass is pretty good on that one.
I'm gonna pay that.
Alright, I shut the lights off. Where am I?
The thumbnail?
Yeah. Ew! Hot Tub Conventions Part 2! Hot Tub Conventions Part 2! Hot Tub Conventions Part 2!
One more time.
Hot Tub Conventions Part 2!
Wait, ready?
Hot Tub Conventions Part 2!
My nipples are hard. There's light coming on your face. You look great.
No, because you're gonna say I don't.
Just kidding, it looks like f***ing sh**.
Oh,
what the heck? All right, this is, I don't know if this is gonna get flagged or not, because this looks exactly like a button here.
You found that. Oh, yeah.
Do you want to use it? Oh, you okay?
I'm good, yeah, let's go.
Dude. Chris, I still can't believe you're actually wearing that thing.
It's so much easier. I have both my hands. Okay.
Yeah, I mean, at least you look cool.
Well, at least you're not having a baby to actually poop out, so.
Right. That would be really scary.
Grayson, you're looking straight up. What are you doing? Look, hold it, Grayson.
I don't know.
I'm letting it go.
How am I supposed to know where I am? I can't see.
That's like my forehead. What, I got hairs up there?
You tell me.
I could have like took down woolly mammoths with gelatin's bedroom.
This is very, very, very uncomfortable.
Yesterday, I think I saw a camera just floating around. It could have been me, but I think I saw it. Oh my god.
You need more drops. You keep wiping them off your face.
They're all over, bro. It looks natural, but it drops right there.
That's perfect.
Thumbnail! Such a strong person.
Oh my god.
Do I look like a slippery baby? Get all the afterbirth on me. And I haven't even been birthed yet.
Sorry. Grayson, are you kidding me?
Is it weird that I'd watch all of them videos that just popped out? It really is. Okay. Thanks for watching and like and subscribe. I'm a really nice person.